Hi there, everyone. Kane here, and today I'm going to show you some of my paper crafts. I made two of them. I may make some more, but that's it. And today I have two of them: Steve and the Creeper. The Creeper's my favorite. So first, I'm going to show you the simple one, the Creeper. So the Creeper is a basic one I made. This is the first one I made too. So he can move all four of his feet. He can sit just like the baby creeper. He can shake if you just pull his legs down. So now I'm gonna show you the coolest one of them, Steve. Steve is the second one. So he's at first you guys thought I was just going to show this and this, but Steve is a bit different. So let me just get this out. So as you see, I'll just make it straight. So I have a diamond helmet. This is my best at drawing, making a diamond sword. I don't really know how to make tools. Here's my diamond chest plate. And then here is the diamond leggings. So the first one I want to show you how to put on is the simplest. They're all pretty simple. So this big one goes on the big one, the big foot or leg. And it could take a while because this is one of the hard ones. On the big one, it's one of the hard ones. Put on. So let me just. Alright, so here's the first one. You see the different sizes. This is the small one. It goes on the small leg. So now he has diamond leggings. I don't care if it's different sizes. I just care that he can like wear it. So next, what you need to put on is the second one, is the chest plate. How you know which one is front and back? If you see in the front, you can see a little thing to make it help his head, and then the back is just okay. So as you see, now he has that. He has his hands can still move. He can still, well, not really, but he can wiggle around a little. Then the helmet. The helmet was the first one I made. And then here is him. And then right here you can see a hole. That's where you put inside the sword. So this long side goes on through the hole. This is one of the hard parts, is to get his sword. I don't know if I'll make any more props or, hold on, let me just, so, now we have a diamond sword with full diamond armor. and it actually works like real armor. It will fall off anytime you damage it too much. It actually makes his, if you hurt him too much, it'll actually do less holes or scratches in him once. So I made them today, and then his, the helmet is the easiest one to get off. The feet and leggings are kind of hard, and then he can take on the creeper. Alright, so that was a little look at some of my characters. Maybe on the next video I'll show you how to actually make one. Maybe I'll make either the Enderman, the zombie, or maybe a villager zombie. Or maybe I could make the villagers, but... So... I don't really know what to make next, but... I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you later.